Shiva Hartwell. I love you, Shiva Hartwell. I love everything about Shiva Torah. I love Rabbi Michelle. I love Rabbi Silverman. I love Ms. Kotetic. I love everyone. All my teachers. All my mecha. No, my man, Effie. Everything. I love everyone and everything about Yeshiva HaTorah. But you know what I really love about it? My favorite part about any of the things are these people right here.
The Rabanipours have really built a home that is dedicated to Torah and Chesed.
We've learned a lot from them. They are truly role models in our community.
Ever since I started in kindergarten, they've been a part of Yeshiva HaTorah. That's translated into just, you know, almost 2 decades of a relationship with HaTorah that's just been getting better and better every year.
Everything they do is purely out of kindness from their heart, and they're always just looking to help out, trying to make the world a better place one step at a time.
We started with our first one, Yoni Rabanipour, at the old school.
In the garden. I walked those dark steps, dark, but full of light and warmth, and the rest was history.
I think what is most impressive is the value system that they have instilled in their children.
They're very special children, and I'm sure it's due to the fact that they have wonderful parents.
The incredible derech eretz, the sincere compassion for everyone that their kids have is really a reflection of their values.
It's a partnership between us and between the faculty.
It's very comforting to know that the school where we send our kids have more or less the same values and the same boundaries.
To my parents, Jewish education is not just like a secular study. It's actually living it and making sure you live a Jewish lifestyle.
I'm in a house where not just at school I'm getting a Torah education, at home they bring Torah into our lives.
We want our children to grow up to be God-fearing people and be proud Jews in this community.
Success to my parents aren't just grades, actually shown in us as their children that we're good people, we're kind people, we're respectful people, and that we're always looking to help the community just like they are.
And we are so privileged to honor them this year as truly pillars of Jewish education.
Our last child is graduating, and until all grandkids started going to Yeshiva Torah. We don't have any child in school.
Mom, Dad, Mazel Tov, love you so much. Wish you all the best.
You are our role models, and we love you very much.
Thank you for all that you've done for me.
You deserve this and so, so much more.
This is so amazing, and Bezar Hashem, we should make you guys proud like you're making us proud tonight.
HaTorah is a part of us, and we will always be a part of HaTorah.
Yo, thank you so much. It's been real. And that's a wrap.